So most people fail this fitness test. Can you pass it? You can't use your hands and you're going to go straight down into cross-leg position. From here, you're going to get on your knees and keep the toes directly behind you. And then you're going to pop into an Asian squat. And from Asian squat, you're going to stand up straight, stabilize yourself with your core.